Today, for health and happiness, we will be dancing another abstract ballet that I created, Teal Butterfly Part 2. Towards the end of the ballet, I'm including a link to Part 1, where I explain the symbolism of the color teal, its association with Alzheimer's, and the symbolism of the butterfly. And just to say again that ballet is my favorite art and exercise, and I love to dance it every day because it makes me happy and it is very healthy and it has many benefits for the body and the mind. And it's like a form of meditation, and at the same time it's a great learning experience, and it gives you confidence and it helps you to manage stress. And also, by creating your own ballet or listening to a ballet, you learn a lot about beautiful classical music. And today I will be dancing again to Beethoven Piano Sonata number 29. It is considered one of the greatest piano sonatas of all time, and it is technically very challenging to perform. And it has four parts. I will be dancing to the third part, which is Adagio Sostenuto. And I'm dancing with a teal dress, a light blue flower with teal in my hair, and have a beautiful lavender rose for inspiration, intuition, and beauty. And I'm dancing with the pointer shoes from my sweetheart Lloyd. You can dance with flat shoes or with pointer, depending on how advanced you are in the dancing of ballet. And so, let's start dancing. About 11 to 12 minutes. I hope that you enjoyed this ballet. It was so dynamic. Dance more for health and happiness and be well. Thank you.